The latest addition to the Soho House members clubs is here. Located in the artsy Kemptown neighborhood in Brighton, it's bold, beachy, and chockablock with art. But this video, alas, is not going to be a richly deserved comprehensive exploration of the art collection at Brighton Beach House. No, this video is about just one piece of very appealing art. Appealing. You'll get that in a minute. We're talking about David Shrigley's new pool. It's a banana, a ripe banana, which is perhaps the ideal design for a pool, a perfect marriage of form, if not quite function. You see, the pool here is a crescent, and while Shrig could have gone with a croissant or a cashew, why would he do that when it's the perfect opportunity for a cheeky banana? And as Andy Warhol, J.D. Salinger, Prada, and Bananarama have all taught us, the banana is the perfect fruit. They're famously enjoyed by tennis legends and Labour MPs alike, and it seems artists as well. Characteristic of Shrig, whose art combines drawing with text, above this glorious freckled banana is this, a sort of monumental poolside caption, reading, "The moment has arrived. The banana is ripe." A triumph of timeliness which poolgoers might contemplate on their morning swims. It's based on his piece, "The moment has arrived," and for Shrigley, it's a metaphor for Kemptown. He says the banana is one of those ones that you've had in your rucksack all day. It tastes good, it's the perfect banana, but you don't want to leave it there any longer. Eat it now. And after all, who doesn't relate to a rucksack-ripened banana? And who wouldn't want to swim over an image of such a banana? Kemptown has long been a bastion of art, artists, and LGBTQ+ culture, and this is something Soho House's head of collections, Kate Bryan, has very much taken into account in the decisions around their art. It's also the location of Shrigley's studio. We have a few questions though. Why hasn't this been done before? And will Soho House please approve my membership? I'd like to swim in the banana pool too. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, please consider supporting us on Patreon at the link in the description box below. Thank you all very, very much for your support.